We initiated development of Metal Gear Ray as a countermeasure to these pirated weapons forces. The only thing that can stand up to Metal Gear is a metal with Ray. With Ray, the hundreds, if not thousands of Metal Gears that exist all over the world are no longer threats. The blind rush to nuclear proliferation will be contained, and it will be the Marine Corps and our... At the moment, every industrialized nation on the globe knows the specifications for Metal Gear. Worse yet, so do a number of rogue states.